Singularity University is TED on steroids.
The speed of growth that's taking place in this world is something which is almost invisible until it just springs up on you. And that's the nature of exponential growth. When you come to SU, you've got all the different areas which are where the future is going, coming into one place.
As a CEO or as an entrepreneur, you really need to have an idea of the long-term future because that helps you to build your company's vision.
It's incredibly stimulating. It's kind of like doing push-ups with your brain.
It seems to me that SU is one of the most important education institutions in this country. It's important for people to be talking about these issues, thinking about these issues, innovating.
It's more than practical, it's visionary. Entrepreneurs don't look for practical solutions, they look for visionary solutions they can then apply.
It's really just a immersion in futurist thinking.
Participants are an equal mix of entrepreneurs, ideas, people who are seeking the next thing they're looking to do in their lives.
These are people who are thinking possibilities, people who really want to impact things on a big scale around the world.
We all have one thing in common, which is an interest in the future.
Singularity University is a university for change makers. You don't come here just to learn the information, you come here to learn it and then go out and apply it.
Just the confluence of different technologies and industries gave me kind of a sense of wider patterns that I never could have gotten if I had just picked this article or that video or this blog.
The third morning I woke up and I happened to glance at the headlines of a newspaper, I realized I was already looking at my world differently, asking deeper questions, more connected questions.
Walking away from this period of time has made me feel wonderfully small, and in the same time made me think about how much bigger I can be and how much bigger my organization can be.